Good. Need test. Test. Move blind boy's feet. I can't see. Dang. Face in the wrong direction. Oh, this is a lot of work. It's a lot. Okay, let's get back to there. That's work. I can be sure that lamb is okay. I need a cut. Okay, let's see if we got it. Okay, let's see if the power bellbutter really dies. Oh yeah, if you realize, I moved Cuphead on here. Because last video, I did this. I threw him, he missed, but he ended up like this on the floor. So then I was re-watching the video, see if it was... It's now daytime. So when I knew watching the video, I realized he was like this. So then I moved him up here. So yeah, I hope you knew that, guys. Okay. So, what we're going to be doing is continue off where Mellowwater apparently died. The video's already done. Okay, we are not done at all. Hello? Anyone? Anyone? Look you all! Anyone? Hello? Wait, no! See? It's not alive. It's still getting electrocuted. And now she's dead. Still getting electrocuted. She's dead. But the person that's now alive... This is a junk shop. What is going on anymore? Lion boy, you have something to do with this. I'm drowned. Get the camera, please. Let's see what we got here. My desk is broken. No, not again. Okay, let's see what we got. Cuphead. Oh, he's not looking at all. No one looks the same. B-Max is deflated.
How are you?
I am alive. I don't know if Cuphead or B-Max or Noletta's alive yet. You'll see them later in the episode or next episode. Or the next few episodes. Go! I don't know what to do. Apparently dead. All I remember is waking up inside the giant hospital and everything's a junk shop. I remember being electrocuted now and then. I remember having a dream of everyone dead and then I died right after. And then.
About Zodiac. I've been thinking that.
Dad, there's an ant!
If you put all the information.